Hey guys, so today's video is an unboxing video, and today I'm unboxing a custom collar that I got by an Etsy seller called Trish Dobson, and of course I will be leaving the link down below. I'm super excited because you guys know I like collars, and this one, there was an option you can get for the collar to be lined so that it wouldn't irritate your skin, and I got a minky lined one, so I'm pretty excited. You hear it jingling and I was like, oh. One downside though, did have to pay customs, but I'm pretty used to this now, especially when I buy from Etsy, because most Etsy sellers I buy from are American based, so customs is a thing. I mean, sometimes I ask them to change the shipping label for me so that I don't have to pay customs, which I know you're not meant to do. But I mean, when you're someone like me who buys overseas frequently, if you find a seller who's willing to do that, it's quite nice. Whew, okay, she's packaged it. Ah, my hair got stuck. I like it when they package it really nice. I find that Etsy sellers always like package their stuff really nicely, and this came in the bubble pack. Then we've got my order details, which was, let's see, I got the Rush My Order, and I got the Galaxy Stars and Kitten, well, Galaxy Stars Kitten Play Collar, which is awesome, and yep, that was just paper, don't need that. And I'm gonna grab all the papery bits first, and then I will take out the collar that's here, but first, that's all the papery bits, and we check, yep, that's everything, and... Here's a little thank you with a coupon code for how much percent off? Ooh, 15% off with the coupon code. I'm not gonna tell you what the coupon code is because you haven't bought, so it's for repeat buyers. And ooh, you have a lifetime warranty information. Interesting. So it says unlimited. This is pretty cool. Looks like it. It says unlimited. The font is a bit hard to read though. Our limited lifetime warranty covers normal wear and tear on all products sold by Trish Dobson Designs, LLC. In case of damage, please contact us to arrange repair. If an item cannot be repaired, we will offer a replacement of equal value. Oh wow, so this is really good. I've never come across an Etsy seller that offers this, so I'm pretty impressed right now. Let me just put this to the side. And then there is an April challenge, bunny and kitten, 4 weeks of bunny and kitten collar goodness. I will have to check out her Instagram for that, but that is that. Okay, now for the interesting bit, which is the collar itself, and just look at the packaging, guys. This is the cutest packaging. It says present for you, and on the back it says thank you. I just fucking love really adorably done packaging. Yes. Okay, we gone. Oh, it does. She did provide a ribbon, which is nice, because sometimes they don't provide ribbons and stuff. Let me just untie the ribbon. Oh, super cute. Of course I will put it onto model as well. Oh, so it's like this. I mean, I'm not sure if I'll be able to tie it onto myself that way, because I'm used to using the thick ones, but look, it's just, wait, there's like fluff and stuff. I'm getting the fluff and stuff off, but look at this beauty. Look at it, it's gorgeous. And you guys know I love like purple and galaxy design stuff. I just really like the fact there was like a little stone stuff here. Oh, it's so nice. Oh, it's so nice. And there's little studs. I didn't realize there was also this. I was holding it upside down. It's this way. This way. It's this way up. I was holding it upside down because I'm cool. And as you can see, it's minky lined. So it's like nice and soft, because sometimes the hard bits do irritate my skin. And what's really cool is that she's got her own little label. I love it when Etsy sellers have their own little label and stuff. It's just like extra kind of professional. Okay, right. Which way am I holding this again? It's this way. Sometimes I get confused about which way the ribbon is. It's this way. So it's like this, and I will get it on through my hair. Let me just get my hair out of the way. I think it's kind of nice that the ribbon is double like this. It is kind of confusing when I tie it though, because I've got like extra ribbon ends and stuff, and I'm like, where is the ribbon end? Okay, feels pretty good. There was no sizing option, but I think generally, like, you can get any sort of size collar and it will fit you alright. I have a small neck, so this is not tied as it can be, but it's quite nice. It's cute. I like it. Feels good. Okay, yeah, that came undone real quick. Let me try it. Bear with. Okay, got it on more securely this time.
It is very comfy with the Minky.
I'm a bit sweaty right now though, because it's actually quite warm today and I shouldn't be wearing a jumper.
But let's get closer for a nicer look. It's so nice. I love it. The little spike's adorable too. Oh, I just love the little crystal bit, because I am kind of into crystally stuff. Like, this is adorable. I do have like a similar color to this, kind of color wise, but I do like the big sort of bow and everything. I think it's like super cute. But yeah, so that was that unboxing. I do have more stuff from Etsy sales on the way. I did order a new pair of ears. Same seller who did these ears, because I just love the ears she does. So I've ordered a new pair of ears too. Oh, and I will be having a custom decadent phone case I'll be unboxing on my channel soon when it gets here. But yeah, you guys should totally check her out. She doesn't, I guess this kind of counts as a business card. Or is it the businessy card? Is this like a business card? Not really. But basically, oh, I think she also has a website as well. Obviously, I found on Etsy. Sometimes I found that Etsy sales also have separate websites too. So that might be, if it is, I will leave it linked down below in the description box. And yeah, I'm impressed. I've been eyeing up her stuff before. Like, I'd seen her collars before, but I never bought one. And I'm actually really glad I did, because it's so comfortable and I like the option that you can get it fleece lined. But yes, I will. You will see me wearing this in future videos, because I need to wear my collars more in videos because I keep forgetting. But anyway, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you like collars, or if you're part of, well, if you're a cat girl. Because if you're a cat girl, then you know why we love collars so much, because they're so cute and they jingle and I love it. And this one's awesome because it's galaxy and it has like a little, what you call it? A little stone pendant thing. And if you're not and you would like to be, please subscribe to me so you can join the family. We don't have a name yet. I'm still waiting on good suggestions, unless you guys just want to be like the guys. I don't know. I'm not good at thinking like of group names and stuff. I've never been good at that, so yeah, help me. And all my social media links are down below. I'm most active on Instagram, so if you check out a social media link, that's the one you should check out, because that's the one where you get most of my ugly mug and the stuff I'm doing. Yeah. I think that's everything I wanted to say. I just love how this jingles. It's so nice and it's so comfy and I love it, and I like it's got little spikes, it's got little spikes and contouries. Like, seriously, the little detailing. I love this. I love this. Oh! Anyway, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed.